Hey, just a note before the video, the audio in the game is actually louder than what I am saying inside the video, so just bear with me and we'll get that fixed by next episode. It's because I didn't run enough tests to see, like, that it actually worked correctly and the balance was fine. So just enjoy the video and we'll have that fixed by next time. Thank you. Hey guys, Stan here, and today we're going to be playing Resident Evil 3. I actually got some pretty great upgrades to my computer so we can run this and record this now. So yeah, we're going to have fun with this. This is actually my first time recording a brand new game, and I think this is going to be a great experience for both of us. So, I mean, let's just get straight into this. What do you mean continue? I haven't started. New game! Leon are clear, guys! Let's just go with Leon. Standard! Assisted. Aim assist. Certain mouth automatic. Enemies are a little weaker. Just go standard. Study in the heart of America and... Okay, yeah, thanks. Thank you, loading screens.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know? So I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. You freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in them. Watch out, somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep.
Oh, she did.
What do I do? What am I gonna do?
Hey, called it. Yeah, now we're Leon. I'm right, this game's actually been out for a while, like 2 weeks.
No one's around. That's weird.
Yes, it is.
Hello?
This is definitely like
anybody
a little
there?
Different than Resident Evil 2, the original. Starts off different.
Something's not right.
I don't like that it just taught me how to run. It's like, yeah, you need to run. Gonna need to run far.
You all right?
Yo, I don't want to go towards him.
Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Is this what the back of a convenience store looks like?
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Freeze! I'll shoot!
Just a storage room.
No way. This can't be.
And that's how you know a zombie's dead. Blow its fucking brains out. Remember, we can find ammo. I know in these games you gotta be like really good about this kind of stuff.
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I reckon City is such a...
Come on! Get in! Hold on. They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
You live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
I'm really excited about this Let's Play because the first one, or not the first one, but Resident Evil 2, the original, was actually extremely fun, and I'm hoping this is just as good, except obviously better visuals. Not only that, but this is like a great way to actually test out the capabilities of my PC, because so far we seem to be running perfectly, and I feel like that's a great sign of things to come. This game also looks absolutely like astonishing, like so good what they did with this so far. I'm noticing it took the third person out of Resident Evil 2, but also took the inventory stuff from Resident Evil 7, so I hope the knife is as useful as it was in 7.
Due to the citywide outbreak, you were advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in-
This is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Speaking of which, how do you think Raccoon City got its name? Think there was a lot of raccoons in here or something? I hope that's why.
Looks like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Yeah, this is definitely like so reminiscent of the original Resident Evil 2. Like, this is basically exactly how that happened.
Shit.
Sorry,
it's everybody.
But it's just how the visuals look now. It's just so great. Really like what they've done. Like, really like. Police station.
There it is. The station. City Police Department.
Hello?
Does
Is anybody here?
Different. There's not the back way that you could walk across. It's not really the only. Oh, actually, I think this office right here was actually like right here. So yeah, so I'm gonna say the office looks a decent amount different.
Has to be someone here.
Dude, this is where. Yeah, this is where the demo started.
Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
Yes, you do. Your box. Nothing in there. So, item box, typewriter. Oh! It's actually pretty cool. Space. There is what makes Resident Evil Resident Evil. You have to actually try to computer stuff. Can't just go trigger happy. So this is a Matilda handgun? Maybe the key spades. Oh, there's a check mark right now. I wanted you're done with it. Okay, yeah, cool. Let's go put that back in. Clutter inventory space. Okay, so east hallway. This one? Keep out. No. I feel like normal people, like when they see blood on the ground, their instinct is not to crawl in said blood. Things usually to keep out. Right now, you're completely uncanny. You're just like, yeah, I was crawling that blood. Need a fuse, okay. In there. Fuse box. Yeah, that's actually really cool. I like that. Wanting to replace it here, but I didn't even know. Okay, cool. Max 12. Not a bad number. I mean, I don't trust that, but boys' bathroom's blocked off. We're gonna go to the girls' bathroom. Aha. Oh, there's actually something in the toilet. Oh, sweet, first aid. I wonder if there's a shirt that I get while there's a second. That's some clear water. I'm saying that's some good quality toilet water right there. I drink that. Yeah, okay, we haven't gotten this one yet. Which was there anything I missed? Not that I can see.
Jesus.
I'm gonna have wire cutters.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
This one? I don't think this is the one you wanted.
I'll get you out!
Oh wait, I think I remember this.
Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you.
Give me your other hand.
Yeah, easy. he's not surviving that one. He's fucking dead. Looking for ammo. Conserve as much ammo as possible because part of me doubts I'm gonna come back here for anything with the fuse box.
Come on.
Marvin Branner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Debatably. I mean.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Come in now. That means you could literally lose your knife, though, like. Alright. We're looking at real emblems. Okay. There you go. Oh, yeah, okay, we're fine. I think that's where we're going to end it today, people. Like and subscribe if you enjoy the commentary, and we'll get back to this later. Bye.